Good morning, class 8. Today our topic is the coastal plain. Last day I have told you that there is about the peninsula plateau, and the plateau is divided into two forms, the Deccan and the Malwa. Today we are going to read about the coastal plain. Now, on the either sides of the Deccan plateau or the peninsula plateau of India, there is a coastal line. Look here. So this is a plateau. This is the Deccan plateau, Malwa plateau, Chota Nagpur plateau, and this is the coastal line which we are now going to read about. The Arabian Sea lies in the west of west, Bay of Bengal in the east. See, here it is Arabian Sea and here it is Bay of Bengal. The coastal plains are agriculturally well developed. Here the portion you can see, it is green there. It is used for agriculture. This western side is narrow and eastern side is broad, but in this narrow portion only agriculture is done. Coconut plants are grown profusely. In this area, coconut plants and plums are found in abundance. Being in the coastal areas, waterways are easily available and it is cheap means of transport. Rather than that, roads and railways are also there. Industries also have grown up there as it is near the coast. Now, here is the division of western coastal plain and eastern coastal plain. The western coastal plain starts from here, run of Kutch to Kanyakumari, whereas the eastern starts from here, that is from the river mouth in the north to Kanyakumari. That means starting from here, Sundarban to Kanyakumari. Next, western Ghats lie between the this coastal plain lies between western Ghat and Arabian Sea, and eastern coastal plain lies between eastern Ghat and Bay of Bengal. As I told, eastern side is narrower, while the eastern side is wider, whereas the coastal side is narrower. Here it is written, they are narrower than the eastern coastal plains. That means eastern side is more wider than in the western side. They do not have deltas. In the eastern side there is no delta, there are only lagoons and estuaries, whereas in the eastern side there are deltas found by the major rivers. They have different names and different parts, starting Konkan coast in Maharashtra, Kangra coast in Karnataka, and the Malabar coast in Kerala. That means it is divided into three parts, whereas in the eastern Ghat side it is known as Northern Sirkars, in the northern, that is north of the Godavari, and Coromandel coast in the region south of Godavari. Let me show you one thing. Here, look carefully. From here to here, Konkan. Here, Malabar coast. Okay. So, it is Malabar coast, Konkan coast, and Kannada coast. In between will be the Kannada coast. Here it is Coromandel coast, Godavari, Krishna Godavari is here. This is Northern Sirkar.